Patching down.
Is this thing on? Hey, I'm Hack, leader of the Local 42, a union cell in the area. Kitty said that you're coming to help. Maybe with you here, we can finally pull off a raid on the Fanatics occupying our boundary. So first, well, meet me on the ground and I'll fill you in.
You're the one Skippy sent, yeah? I'm Hex, leader of the Union's Local 42. We spoke on the radio as you flew in.
I was meeting an informant of ours in the area, only it didn't go so hot. My spy's dead, and I nearly bit the bullet with them. Now this place is crawling with manhunters out to get me. Yeah. Listen, I need to get to base and get patched up. Since you're here to help, think you could take out those hunters for me? And get a little revenge? Looks like I can really count on you. The Fanatics have posted assassins all over town. They're out targeting me and our other leaders. Hunt them down and take them out. That should let us move freely again. All right, I need to get moving. Give them hell and show no mercy. Let's talk again when you're through.
Rats today.
Thank you.
hard.
Won't hurt a bit.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
be merciless.
Head on over to our base in the pen and we can talk about what comes next.
I thought we had this fight won.
There you are. Come on in.
Good luck out there. You'll need it.
There's fanatics out there just waiting to have their death machines.
to work, Wick. No more loafing around.
That's our food. Ours.
I'll admit, I had my doubts about getting outside help. But you really showed up out there. Makes me feel better about sending you inside the foundry. The place is crawling with fanatics. It's like a pest infestation, but worse. Pests don't kidnap our people.
Can't let them win. We have to fight back.
Come soaring in on your fancy vertibird, knock down a few goons, and expect a standing ovation? Me and my fighters have been out here for years trying to keep this place under control. Most of us were hardly more than children when we started. You ever wake up to your best friend's hands around your throat because rad exposure has cooked their brain? To know who they were anymore could feel anything besides the bloodthirst. I'm glad you're here to help, but I don't expect outsiders to do well here. You surprised me is all. They're rounding up anyone who can't defend themselves, forcing them to do manual labor. If I had it my way, I'd give them all a molten hot taste of their own. Sorry, I didn't mean to get carried away. Thought you'd never ask. We have people on the inside telling us the fanatics are planning something big. If we can steal their detailed plans, that will be a big help in the coming fight. Get inside, find their safes, crack them open, and snatch those plans for me.
Won't give in. Not to the fanatics.
Thanks for doing this for us. Your raid will give us some time to collect ourselves, get back on our feet. Before you head out, you might want to talk to our guy Wicker. Heard he needed help with some things that he can't see to himself. Watch yourself in there. We'll hold the fort and make sure no surprises head your way. Good luck.